children. But I am the only one left here that knows about her works. And when she joined this church, she said she didn't come in here to sit down. She was first a missionary, junior missionary, to come in here. Well, back then we didn't have a director of junior missionary. The seniors and the juniors all met together. Sister Daisy Brown was the president. And she worked there. She only had to come on. She was an usher. She and I ushered together. And a lot of the people that were ushered with her has moved on. Their addresses have changed. But she was ushered, and she was a good cook. She helped in the kitchen. And then she helped with vacation Bible school. She worked in the missionary and the vacation Bible school. And everything she came to this church, she would jump in there and do her work while it was day. And you know what? While it's day, that's when you're in your health and strength.
Yes.
Night don't come in your life.
Yes.
Night is in my life.
Yes.
But I'm still sitting down here and talking anyhow.
Amen.
Jesus told me to work out my soul salvation. And that's what I'm doing. I'm going to work on until Jesus said, until he tells me to stop. When my address changed, I want to be able to work out my soul salvation.
Amen.
I'll say good night to Bessie. In the morning, I'm working to meet you. Where we can crown you, Lord of all.
I'm not going to use a mic. I'm going to be offended. Family, all of you in the choir.